Hello friends, today we are going to do glass color painting. This is the color from camels. This is the glass color outliner. And this is the Fevicryl glass color, water based. This is the glass frame. We put a paper under the glass frame and stick it with tapes like this. Then we take the watercolor outliner and put it in the glass frame. Slowly you continue it. Now we do the coloring part. We put red and yellow color in the fruits. After that, we do the leaves with light and dark colors. We also put yellow and mix them with a brush. We color all the leaves. Then we do the bird. The bird should be colored with yellow and blue colors. And the legs should be done by the black outliner. Next, we take another glass frame, put the paper and start the outliner again. You put it properly. also draw the flowers. We start the coloring. We color red for the beak and yellow and blue for the body. The blue feathers. We then color the flowers with yellow, red, and blue colors. We take another glass frame and do the same. It should be done carefully. We then color the other birds. After that, the flowers and leaves. The ring, we put yellow to the body and blue for the feathers. The other birds also the same. We put red color in flowers, yellow color also in flowers, and green color in leaves. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe. Thank you.